Hey guys, here's a quick tutorial on how to change the background in Affinity Photo 2 for iPad. The first thing you'll want to do when you open Affinity, select the image you want to use. Once the image comes up, you'll want to duplicate it by pressing down on the screen with one finger. You'll then want to click on the Smart Selection brush. Select the brush size by moving the slider up or down. Begin brushing over your image. For time's sake, I'm going to speed this part up. As I'm going through the image, you'll notice that I'm changing the size of my brush. This helps to increase the accuracy of my selection. Once I'm done, I'll select Refine. If everything looks good, I'll select New Layer with Mask, and then click the check mark. By selecting New Layer with Mask, Affinity Photo does the work for you by putting it in a new layer and creating a mask. Now we are ready for the fun part. Within the app, Affinity Photo uses Pixabay, containing a library of free stock images for you to use. I'll type in background and see what I get. As you can see, there's a number of images that I can use. Let's choose this one. Simply hold and drag the image over your layer. You'll notice the image is above all of our layers, but what we want to do is we want to drag it below the layer with the mask, and voila, there you go. Let's choose another one and see what we can get. I'll do the same thing. I'll hold the image and drag it onto the layers. And again, you'll see the background above all my layers, so I'll simply hold it and drag it below my mask and layer. Since the other background is still there, I can turn on and off each layer to see which one I like better. Or I can simply delete it. This works great if you have an image that has a simple background. Of course, if I wanted to go in and clean it up, I could, but I just wanted to show you a simple and easy way to change the background using Affinity Photo 2. If you have any more questions on this, feel free to ask. Also, if you haven't already, please subscribe and you'll get to see more videos like these. And until then, bye for now. Thanks.